Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we will be looking at how to do fractions to decimals on the Texas Instruments TI-30Xa Calculator. To do this, we will be using the A, B over C button, the second function button, and the left arrow button. All right, to do this, let's say we wanted to enter 3 and 1 sixth. We would go 3, ABC, 1, ABC, 6. This is now 3 and 1 sixth. If we wanted to subtract 7 eighths, we would then go minus 7, ABC, 8. Equals. And this gives us the result of 2 and 7 24ths. Now, if we wanted to convert this to a different form of fraction, we would go second function, then the ABC key, and we see that this gives us 55 over 24. But what if we want this in a decimal? Well, then we would hit second function, the arrow key, and we see the result in a decimal. If we wish to convert this back to a fraction, we would again do second function, left arrow, and we're back to our fraction. All right, I hope this helps, and good luck on those tests.